Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors more beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, Glot's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
Engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out at the 10th.
Yes, sir.
We'll rescue Commodus. They build wicker men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
Don't like this. What's that?
Double time, lads.
Halt!
I'll scout ahead.
Ah!
Rise up, son of Rome. Your empire needs you. Rise.
Must find my men.
Thank you.
gods have mercy on us.
Save them all! Come on!
Yes, sir!
Position. Form a testudo! Archers! Into position!
I'm on the Scorpio!
Infantry, on the move!
Forward!
You men, take the left flank with me. The rest, the right, and await my signal.
Yes, sir!
Search the swamp, lads. Our brothers depend on us. Follow me!
Quick,
around the cage!
Hello, my name is Nervy and welcome back to another episode of Rise and of Rome and episode part 5, I think it is. So at the moment I'm just fighting a lot and next Friday I'm going to do a 5-hour live stream. On twitch.tv and a video game, but I don't know if you see in the comments what you want me to play. I will try to get that game before next Friday and Yeah. And please. Please, follow my Twitch. Twitch.tv channel as well. That'd be helpful. I'm fighting here, but I stepped down because I hated the mission. But there are more of them. I have to keep rolling up the damn way. It was like starting to annoy me a bit. But now that I'm annoying, it was starting to annoy me. Like that. But I think I managed in a way to get this far into the game. And I thought, right, why do I not have any things left that I could slow-mo down? But it helpful if you slow-moed it on this game. But if you enjoy it, but I really did enjoy playing this level. And I didn't at the same time. Probably seen the misses in my controller went dead, and it did. So I had to put my charger in, that was starting to annoy me a bit. So yeah. Ooh, nice headshot. And I'm going to stop. No, I'm not. But then, at this bit, I finished the whole... I just finished this bit and I thought, yay, I'm so close. Ow! I love this slow-mo, like, on full fighting skills. I think that's it, open the doors or open the gates. Doors and gates are the same thing, so yeah. Just running down, don't know where to go. Yes, I know. Checkpoint. I think it's in the checkpoint. I was just waiting for my... I got lost. Looking for where to go. And I found the way. Eventually. We go. So, yeah. So it just like... Not talking away for it. But I had to do what I had to do. For this. And then we'll be quiet as this is doing.
Form a line, men. Hold the gate. I'll find Vitalian.
And yeah, wow, what is that? I don't know what it's called. Let's get to fighting. Okay, I'm going to help you out this bit if you are stuck into this game like I was. When it turns red, you have to press B to roll out the way. When the life is halfway, you will see when you get halfway it turns yellow. That means you have to press Y on the controller. But I didn't know that until I looked it up on a tablet. But I had some help searching it up because I had to make it better when I did this episode. And they helped me to research how to kill this big massive monster. And yeah. Look at that. Ow. Look, I'm really good. But I die because I didn't know what to do and I wasn't any expecting it. When it turns yellow now, press Y on the controller. But, okay, all I know is to press buttons on your controller. And yeah. If you enjoyed this episode, and please give a thumbs up and. Yeah, subscribe if you want more, and I will all see you later. Bye!
Codoc na crwn gyda'r ffroch ni ac dra. Trich na tol ni grael, dilach sach. Codoc na crwn gyda ffroch ni ac dra. Trich na tol ni grael, dilach sach.
Yeah. Oh!
Kronan Kraus. Shodak the Kronan Kraus.
Men, grab the ram! Bring down the Wicker Man!
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
That would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!